Hi, I'm Rap. Let's map 128 kicks in 1 minute. Step one, go to your instruments, put the sampler on a MIDI track. Step two, get a bunch of samples. Right click, group, expose a macro. Go to zone tab, select your samples, drop them in there. You can have up to 128. Go to select, right click, distribute ranges equally. Map this to macro one. And now all your kicks will be mapped to the sample selector here. Where you can go through them quickly. Super fun.